Also breaking at this hour, MPD investigating an incident in which they say one of their squad cars was stolen. At 6:30 tonight, Memphis Police chased after a man on foot near Kirby Road. However, that man was able to get away. Officers recovered the car on Judy Lynn Avenue, but didn't find that man. Police also say a shotgun is missing from that squad car. And this is an ongoing investigation. We'll bring you more information as we have it into our newsroom.